went down. As in, maybe no shopping, nothing. No, and that. Then I have a stock in the shop. The expiry this is just almost clocking, and I wonder, what do you do? So I started doing packaging whatever I have in the shop, delivering to guys, and they pay me. Alright? So when I did several during Valentine's, even of Mother's Day, so I'm like, bringing my money there.
So picking up.
It's picking up. So I started slowly, and then I started doing, people started asking, can you do for me a birthday? I'm like,
why not?
Why not? Mm-hmm. I bought the first packet of balloons. Mm-hmm. I did some good effort, and they were like, good things. I'm mm-hmm. like, these things don't expire, the balloons.
Yeah. So
like, I think this is the way to do it. So I'm like, so when I started my first decor, I did a Christmas event. So when I did it,
when was that?
That was back in 2021. So when I did it, the guy asked me, "What's your name?" I'm like, "Okay, decor mistress." That's how it came.
Just like that.
Just like that, I'm like decor mistress. I think I'm a decor mistress, and I am the decor mistress.
Introducing to you the deco mistress.
Yes.
And you've seen that it's really picking.
Yeah.
I've seen so many events you've done.
Yeah.
Not mentioning names, but they are beautiful events. And even as you can see, you already, it's like more of an event already.
Actually, it's my third birthday for
really?
The show.
Yes. Congratulations.
Thank you.
So now with the balloons, yes. I can see it's for balloons, mainly for Napa.
Yes.
But mm-hmm. I heard you mention something about balloons are different.
Yeah,
but
mm-hmm. balloons are different all in all, depending on the quality of the balloons.
Mm-hmm.
So most of the clients will send you a picture of something that has been done. So suppose I tell them,
maybe a deco, this is what I want to have it to
exactly.
Look like.
So when they say that, I tell them this way, this is an expensive kind of balloon. Mm-hmm. So I'll show you the kind of balloons that I handle,
okay.
Depending on the budget you have.
Mm-hmm.
Like now what I have over here is not a very expensive kind of balloon.
Yeah.
Up here, check.
Mm-hmm.
This is, one balloon is 10 shillings.
Mm-hmm.
The elasticity is very well. They don't burst once you're blowing them to tie them. Then we have this shiny one over here.
Mm-hmm.
This is an expensive balloon, it's called Chrome.
So
it's very expensive
mm-hmm.
and very elegant.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Yeah,
and you see, I've only used one because we need. I needed to.